Barman!
Those dwarves will be part of the hunt.
Barman!
Geralt could handle them in his sleep.
Fucking right! He said he wants four fucking pints!
Nay.
Well, maybe a little bit awake.
Damn it to Korath!
What's got your goat?
Someone stole my pack. Probably those fucking reavers!
Aye, well, 3 days' journey and only one route to the top leaves plenty of time for me to pet in it, Gruul! Name's Jarpin Zigarin.
Geralt of Rivia.
And my name is Julian Alfred Pancroft.
Aye, I know.
You'll fetch a goodly amount for that mare if you sell now.
If we'd fed it, it would have gone away.
Thanks. That knight may be a fucking dumbbell, but I'll be damned, the dragon won't stand a chance. What's so amusing, you overgrown cockhead?
If you'll excuse me, I must get my beauty sleep.
I don't think it'll make me prettier. But I need sleep too.
Tis a perfectly fine route.
For dwarf.
Ah. Stifle your mule and you'll manage.
As long as you don't look down.
Oh.
See you on the other side.
Yeah, yeah.
Beathquare!
Oh, gosh. Ooh. Oh, what did I miss? Huh? Guys? Are we queuing for something? What's going on?
Oh, no.
Well, that's fucking shite! We miss a whole motherload of fun!
Ask no questions, and in return, I offer you these to take to the king.
Dragon teeth? I've never been one to look a gift cock in the beak, though this might not be enough proof to collect the reward.
Tell the king if he's not satisfied, he can expect the body of a dragon dropped upon his royal wedding, free of charge.